Ladies and gentlemen, this award is for the startup of the year. I'd like to request Ms. Padamji to please read out the citation.
The winner has created a disruptive model backed by a unique idea and technology. A favorite of the global investor community, he has delivered record growth of over 100% each year and is also expanding internationally. He is the rarest of rare unicorns to not only cross a valuation of $1 billion, but is also profitable at the same time. An entrepreneur by chance and a teacher by choice, he is living his dream to make millions of students fall in love with learning. The winner, ladies and gentlemen, Byju Ravindran of BYJU'S.
Could I request you to say a few words, please?
Thanks a lot for recognizing education, which is one of the most critical segments for which will shape the future of all of us. Now, thanks a lot for people think that because there's my name attached with it, I don't do much in what we have achieved. So I dedicate all these things to students who made me what I am today, students who helped me create the company. So thanks a lot to Team BYJU'S. Let me complete by telling that all these awards, names like unicorns, probably the largest edtech company in the world, these are all just names. There's nothing beyond that. It's just relative success. People have not been able to do this in education, so people say we are successful, but there's a long way to go before we call it a revolution. There is no scope for complacency here. So, but one good thing about the segment which we are in, this is one segment where doing well is equivalent of doing good, because you know that you make money, you would have made an impact. You make an impact, you would have made money. So real fun is not in creating a $1 billion company, but in changing the way millions think and learn, as all of us know that education is still the only way to make it big for most of us. Thanks a lot.
Congratulations.